beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them, sooner or later.
Thank you. Oh, you must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does, always has, you know, since forever. But it won't end nicely, not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going by it. Screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts. None of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, I tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over, if you wouldn't mind.
You're a beast hunter, aren't you? I knew it. That's precisely how I started out. Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred, protege of Master Ligarius, hunter of vile bloods. So, what say you? Our prey might differ, but we are hunters, the both of us. Why not cooperate and discuss the things we've learned? Oh, very good. Very good indeed. Take this to celebrate our acquaintance. Beast hunting is a sacred practice. May the good blood guide your way. There must be oodles for us to share. Go on, just tell me what piques your interest. As you know, the Healing Church is the fountainhead of blood healing. While I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution, but I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral, and that counselors of the old church reside in the high stratum of the cathedral ward. If you seek blood healing, and the church is willing, you should pay them a visit. Bergenworth is an old place of learning, and the Tomb of the Gods, carved out below Yharnam, should be familiar to every hunter. Well, once a group of young Bergenworth scholars discovered a holy medium deep within the tomb. This led to the founding of the Healing Church and the establishment of blood healing. In this sense, everything sacred in Yharnam can be traced back to Bergenworth. But today, the college lies deep within a tangled wood, abandoned and decrepit. And furthermore, the Healing Church has declared Bergenworth forbidden ground. It's unclear how many of its scholars remain alive, but only they know the password that allows passage through the gate. I bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure. May the good blood guide your way.
Welcome. Very well. Let me...
Hello, Mr. Hunter. Still can't find my mum. Oh, okay. I can wait. But isn't there something I can do? Maybe mum and dad are stuck out there, waiting for me to come and find them. What do you think, Mr. Hunter? Yes, okay. Thank you, Mr. Hunter. I love you almost as much as mum and dad. And granddad.
Thank you.
Oh, well, hello. Splendid. Let me ask you a small kindness. You're soon off to hunt, I presume? Then, if you find any survivors, tell them to seek Yusefka's clinic. Upon my Hippocratic oath, if they are yet human, I will look after them. Perhaps even cure them. This sickness, these beasts, they are not to be feared. This time the night is long. I may be trapped here, but I should do something to help. I'll even offer a reward for your cooperation. Tempted? Well, off you go then. If you find anyone who's still human, send them straight to Yusefka's clinic. You can assure them there's no place safer. Please, do me this service.
I don't reckon you're from round here. Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Oh, you poor, poor thing.
I've heard I have. Shutting up indoors isn't always enough. Well, if you hadn't have got off your arses, you wouldn't be in this mess. You're obligated to help me, you hear? So what'll it be? Are you going to tell me you're not? Well, what do you know? An outsider worth a lick of salt. Well, don't just stand there. Don't you have work to do? Go slit some throats. Get this mess done with.
What are you still doing here? Enough trembling in your boots. A hunter must hunt. What are you still doing here? Enough, a hunter.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Over time, countless hunters have visited this dream. The graves here stand in their memory. It all seems so long ago now. Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
This was once a safe haven for hunters. A workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their weapons and flesh. We don't have as many tools as we once did, but You're welcome to use whatever you find. Even the doll, should it please you. This was once a work. You're welcome even.